For those of you that don't know, Mr. Lodge was diagnosed with a brain tumour 13 years ago. And over those 13 years, that brain tumour has grown to the size of a tennis ball. And it had to be removed last week.
Hello, my friend. You're on my mind because you are somehow ailing. But your response to any challenge has always been unfailing. So I'm confident you will win again. Hang in there and you'll see. You'll be back on top in no time, attacking life courageously, like you always do. All of us here at St. Alban's College are praying for you, sir. Standing right behind you, eagerly waiting for your return to the place that we know that you love. We call upon God's blessing now and ask Him to engulf you in care, love, and healing, so that you may get stronger each and every day. As we all pray for your healing and your family, we know that it is stormy right now, but remember that it cannot rain forever. Stay strong. Mr. Lodge, we have picked one of our St. Alban's war cries for you. It is, of course, a war cry, and it's all about how much you still have to offer to us, and how we look up to you as a teacher and a friend. We believe that you can fight this and stand victorious. If there was ever someone to achieve this, it's you.
So big.